Today, members of the armed forces of Puntland and Somaliland returned home with the help of the ICRC. The ICRC was not involved in any political negotiations leading up to their release. Our job was to make sure that they returned home safely and voluntarily. It is our hope that their return home at this time of Eid would bring happiness and comfort to their families.